just with everything that's happened in the last year, this is speechless, doesn't happen very often. This is just so positive for me. It's exactly kind of, I stuck to the plan, and happy. I'm so happy.
Definitely an up and down match. We had patches where we played perfectly and patches where we just lacked in concentration, I think it was, and went a bit off plan. So we definitely won't be able to do that tomorrow, but we're just really happy that we're through to quarterfinal and hopefully we can bring a better performance.
So for me, it was when I saw the draw, this was the match I really wanted. Obviously I had two matches before, which, you know, I had to fully focus on, but yeah, for me it was such a big challenge, and you know, to play at Lindan in your sort of home championships, you know, very special and something I never forget.
导致我的比分落后很多，所以这个时候再想追回第一局的这个比赛会非常的困难，这是我今天做的非常不好的地方。当然这也是我的对手做的非常好。
We had our times today and then lost it, and we will get it back. It's definitely, it's just we've got to have it for longer periods of a match. You know, we had it for, you know, 4 or 5 more points, which is nothing. In the third set, we win that set, you know. If you take away the net cord they got, the mistakes we made in the third set, it's probably a 15 or a 16 in our favour, but, you know, it's not. And we've got to accept that, got to move on, and, yeah, got to change things.